Hawkeye. I've got your back on this.
Battle without limit.
This is the exact team up I need to show you. Ultron and I'm fighting against a dude. Got Ultron and Thanos. Now, I'm gonna let you see what I'm fighting up against. I mean, I'm not the best with the combos. I'm still learning, but shit. Trying to run, I can't get from this dude, man. I hate that when I can't get from a character I'm trying to get.
I love it!
I hate that teleport. I lost this battle. I lost this fight. That teleport man's a bitch, and he was, I don't know what was going on with that.
I will take everything by my
my stone works for me, but then sometimes it does not. Rematch. Rematch. Okay.
Ready.
Let's see what I got.
Fight.
This way.
Right here.
This way.
How dare you? Reality stone. Fighting shield. Yeah.
I wish he had that reality stone bullshit. He ain't had that.
Laser!
Use your stone all you want. I'm winning this matchup. Oh, really? You could do a combo like that? Damn it, man. I lost. God damn it, man. I wish I would have killed him before, whatchamacallit. Gotcha, motherfucker.
Always on the mark.
Jump. Which girls? Which girls? Well, Rockery Dry girls. Which girls are you talking about? For what? For Peach Beach Splash? Which girls are these? Oh. They turn to a weapon. So how many, what girls, I didn't even see a trailer for them. What girls are supposed to be inside the game? Well, it's supposed to be at least like four. Okay, the two main characters. So just two girls, or is it gonna be more than two girls? Oh, no wonder why they chose those girls. Huh? You know what I'm saying? I wonder why they chose those, that anime, the way they chose those girls.
One kill.
I get him on a pretty bad. Oh my god, I hit Ultron. He beat me this time, Steve-O. Damn. Fucking hate.
Don't count me out!
Hold up. I hate this character with like everything that's everything to me, man. I don't like this guy. Know how I do a combo like that, man. I had to get Ultron out. I lost that time, man.
I am the summit of perfection in this universe.
I guess. Alright. I shouldn't have rematched him. When I beat him, I should have left it at that. He was already irritating. I mean, he actually even played a little bit different, but whatever, man. It's all good.